With this test, I would love to see whether I can save air even though I'm adding more pumps and getting higher capacity.
Hi, I'm Peter from Winston Engineering. I'm here as a regional manager. I've been working for the past 20 years. We are going to Jakarta to visit Indochemical. We are testing a ProFlow sieve, a 2-inch ProFlow sieve for chemical transfer.
Well, our capacity, about 300 over a million per year, approximately, I would say. Yeah. We serve paint, adhesive, and inks. Yeah. That's our three biggest customers. Well, our product is very highly flammable. It's cell sparks, some of them. But safety is our most concern here. Right now, we have one Wilden pump. It's very reliable. It's been here, I think, 20 years, and we don't find any problem with it so far.
Now we're going to do a trial for a 2-inch air-operated diaphragm pump. What we have here is a Blackburn 2-inch aluminum pump with a rubber diaphragm. And we're going to fill a 200 liters drum with water. We're going to time how long it takes to fill the drum and what's the air consumption over here. We have an airflow meter that we can see afterwards the consumption of air when we run the pump. And here we have a filter regulator. This regulator actually regulates the air pressure that is coming in. Right now you can see that we set it at 4 bar pressure. So for both tests, it's going to be constant 4 bar pressure. We can see from this test that we can listen to how the pump works. It's actually not as noisy as the Blackburn pump, and the stroke is also slower. So when the pump strokes slower, you actually, the spare part actually does not wear out that fast. On the average, you can see that our pump actually pumps faster than the Blackburn pump.
I've seen this pump on test in the factory before, but this is the first time we actually put it on trial, and the test was better than expected. Customer was amazed, and this pump can really help a lot of customers to save a lot of energy.
Well, having this pump, I hope I can save air, that I don't need to add more compressor on it, which means less electricity. And I can increase my productivity. For comparison with others, our downtime is much better than the other brand. It's proven for me.
PSG, where innovation flows.